In this video, I'll demonstrate how to upload an Excel file into Gephi and how to make your network dynamic in Gephi. Let's assume the data here represents a citation network. We have three columns, column A, source, column B, target. They are the articles, and this shows which article cited which article and the year of that citation. You can also consider that year, the year here is the publication year of article A. The row number 2 represents a citation top. It means article A cited article B, and that citation year is 2022. Then what about article B? Here, article B cited article D, and article B was published in 1980. Here we have a set of articles and the year of the citation. Now let's load this data into Gephi. First, save the file and close, and then go to File, Import Spreadsheet, find your data file, open. Here is a pop-up window, Excel file to import. This is my file, that's correct. Sheet, the data are in sheet 1, and this is the preview of the data. That's exactly what I have. Import as edge table because every row indicates a tie or edge. So this is our edge table. You can have node table, agency list, or matrix. Next, time representation intervals. Year, because I have a column year, and year is integer. Integer simply means whole number. Finish. This is a direct number because I have target and source. I have 9 nodes, 8 edges. Right now, it's not dynamic graph, and I'll show you how to make it a dynamic graph. Click OK. This is our network. If we go to data laboratory, we can see our data structure. We have our nodes here and edges here. Look at our interval here, which represent our time. Go back to overview. We know it's not dynamic right now, but let's first go to window, show timeline. At the bottom, it says timeline disabled. The graph is not dynamic. Now I want to show you how to make this graph dynamic. We go to data laboratory. This is the column that we want to use to make the graph dynamic. What we will do is to first duplicate this column. Go to duplicate column and find year. And then the duplicated column, let's say year copy. Type, the type is still integer. Now we have two columns, column year and column year copy. Next, we merge these two columns. Go to merge columns, choose the column we want to merge, year and year copy. Merge strategy, this is very important. Find the drop-down menu, select Create Time Interval. This is how we make our network dynamic. Click OK. Start time column is year, end time column is year copy. And click OK. Now we can see the interval it represents the year. At the bottom of Gephi, we see Enable Timeline. Click. And now we see our graph is dynamic. If I choose this sliding window from 1955, right before 1960, we see only one edge. And then if we keep moving, and then we begin to see our full network. Now let's go to overview. Conduct a simple analysis, calculate our average degree, average weighted degree, click network diameter. This will calculate other centrality, including betweenness and closeness centrality. And then we can detect our community, which is a cluster, and we can look at modularity, and that will detect the community. But right now we need some visualization. We need to set up some of the visualization parameter. Go to nodes. I usually partition my nodes by modularity class, which is based on their community or cluster. This will show the nodes with the same color are in the same cluster or community. And I want the node size to represent degree central or in-degree centrality. They are too small. I'm going to increase the minimum size to 10, maximum size to 30. Apply, now it's better. And choose layout, you can choose a different layout. I usually go to even whole proportional one that shows our citation, that it shows which article cited what. Now I want to add labels into our notes. What to do is to click this button, and then you look at labels, click notes, and then the label is not showing up. Why is that? That's because we don't have data for this column. We have ID, but we don't have label. That's why the label is not showing up on the graph. What to do? We copy data to other column. For example, I want to copy the data in ID column to label. Click copy data to other column. I want to copy data in ID to the column label. Click OK. Now the label is showing up. Let's go back to our overview. Now they are showing up, but they're too big. I want the label to be a little bit smaller. Choose a font, regular. Choose your font size, 20. See if it is better. Font is still too big. To make it smaller, 12. Now it's better. What about the edge, the citation tie? It's not clearly visible. We can go to edges, choose a scale, and that will make the edge visible. This shows article H cited article I, and article G cited article H, and article C cited article G, article A cited article C. So we can see the path of the citation over the years. And this is how you make your network dynamic for analysis. If we move the sliding bar at the bottom, and we can see the citation. For example, in 1950s, we have one citation between article H to article I. Move forward to the 1980s, and then we have another citation from article B to article D, and 2000s, and we have more citations. This is how to make your network dynamic for network analysis in Gephi.